Hello and welcome to Information Security, Governance, Risk and Compliance. My name is Salvador Vaz and today we will learn how to audit asset management. Let's get started. Lifecycle of an asset goes through the following phases. First is plan and procure the assets, receive and inventoried the asset, deploy the asset in the infrastructure, manage the asset, decommission the asset, and finally dispose the asset. Poor asset management and lack of control over IT inventory may lead to IT insecurity, higher costs, improper risk assessment, compliance and legal issues, and overall performance. For a better asset management and control over all the assets in your organization, here's a top 10 checkpoint on how to audit your asset management. Point number one. Make sure that the organization maintains an asset register in the form of an Excel sheet or a software. Verify and confirm that all the assets that are procured are maintained in the asset inventory properly. Point number two, make sure that all the assets are classified, categorized, and labeled in the inventory. If the assets are not managed in a software, make sure that the following fields are present in the Excel sheet. One, asset name, asset tag, asset category, asset class, asset lifecycle, asset licensing information, to name a few. Point number three, make sure that the information classification is defined and implemented, which means files and documents must be specified with their severity and sensitivity, such as confidential or internal or public, etc. Point number four, check and verify that the assets are maintained as per their lifecycle, which means those assets that have completed the life cycle must be decommissioned. Backup tapes, which are used on a day-to-day basis, must be checked for the validity of the tape. Point number five, make sure that all the assets are labeled, whether in server room, data center, or at the endpoint level. Also verify that the assets defined in the inventory are physically present and vice versa. Point number six, make sure that there is an asset disposable policy and process available in the organization. Make sure that assets which are disposed are prior approved. Also make sure that the hard disks are degaussed or destroyed before disposing of. And number seven, make sure that all the software that is implemented in the enterprise is legally acquired. And make sure the software license inventory is up to date and valid. Check and verify the software license information by comparing the actual usage of the software copies against the procured licenses. Point number eight, make sure that the organization has acceptable usage policy and that the user of the asset is held responsible for the fair usage of the asset. And make sure that there is a return of asset policy and all the employees that have separated or exited have returned the assets. Point number nine, make sure that there is a process of asset verification and tracking and is performed regularly. And finally, and most importantly, make sure that there is asset management policy defined, developed, and maintained regularly. Thank you for watching.